rerouted what needle power I had into your suit.
I'm seeing a fault on the calibration matrix. At least I think it's a calibration matrix. Okay, follow the light. Look up. Now let's look down. That seems fine. Let's try right. Your visor feed and motor function seem to be operational. But it looks like there's a problem with the servos in your hands. Try moving it. Stay calm. You've been out there a while.
Anywhere while that stasis beam is active.
Then we shut it down. Stasis beam, weapons, all of it.
What? How will you get back?
I'll figure something out.
Fast!
are hunted! Quick, Crestlaw! You trapped him in!
We have a new problem.
We? We need to get out of here.
I'm working on it.
Work faster. These pelicans nearly on board and the power's still out. Don't let them get me.
Locked down. Requires a hack.
Okay. And you can do that?
No. New plan. Scuttle the ship.
You're going to destroy this ship? With us in it? I'm going to die here.
There are cooling pipes running towards the main engines.
So?
I'm gonna warm things up.
Oh my God.
close. Too close.
C Infinity, class, supercarrier, crew size, 7,150, not found. 1,986, UNSC tags detected. Deceased.
The Master Chief lives? Atriox assured us of his death! Are you not angered? Promised us revenge, superiority, renewal.
Do you question my leadership? Atriox is
dead.
This hope that we are stuck here.
The beast
will never bow to any.
Thank you.
requesting manual flight control override. Autopilot engaged. Atmosphere. Autopilot disengaging in 5, 4,